Iowa man has died after the tractor he was driving was struck by a pickup truck on Sunday. It happened about 5 p.m. on U.S. Highway 71, a mile north of Spencer. The Iowa State Patrol says 77-year-old Roland Taylor of Terrell was driving the tractor northbound when he was struck from behind by a northbound pickup truck driven by 68-year-old John Helm of Spencer. Taylor was thrown from the tractor and died of his injuries. The investigation continues.